Slytherin's spellbook. Meet me in the Undercroft. I found something.
Aloha, Mora. Revelio. Lumos. Revelio. Accio.
Have you finished your assignments?
I finished the tasks, Professor.
Well, well. I trust you are meticulous in your efforts. After all, shortcuts only ever lead to shortcomings.
Yes, sir, of course.
Good. Ordinarily, I'd say it's not my concern either way, but you... I want to make sure you're well prepared. Talent and resolve are a potent combination. It would be a shame to let that go to waste.
Thank you, Professor.
Don't let it go to your head. Now, let's see how you fare with Defindo. Wand at the ready. Focus. Defindo can be dangerous if you're not paying attention. Very good. It seems you have a grasp on Defindo. I would encourage you once again to practice here in the classroom, for your sake and that of everyone else.
Revelio. Revelio. Defender.
It's a pleasure to have a student who actually heeds instruction.
Levioso!
There, there. I'm not going to hurt you.
Revelio! Levioso! Revelio.
Abandoned long ago, no doubt.
I don't want to work with goblins. Listen, what was that sound?
Levioso!
Did you hear that?
Goblin help. Well, there. But then it's ours. Levioso!
No.
Descendo! Arresto the man.
It's Meliomas.
You depart.
You're no match for me.
Revelio. Revelio. Revelio.
Eight legs is simply too many. This place has seen better days.
Revelio.
Huh.
Lower hog.
Leviosa. Descender.
Rimcon.
Defender.
I know you're the one who stole ours. You're the one who released Treadwell, aren't you?
You shouldn't go about stealing
gossip. Shoot you. Leviosa, incendiary.
That's intimidating.
Revelio. Leviosa. Accio. Incendio. Revelio. 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 Incendio. Revelio. Revelio. Ugh. Shame you're so foul. Revelio. Revelio. Glacius. Confringer. Arresto Momentum. Expelliarmus. Leviosa.
find them.
Revelio. Levioso. Assignment's all finished. Revelio.
Nobody likes a boring person. I'm not saying you have to be boring.
Is everything all right?
Oh, hello. Thank you for asking. I'm Cressida, by the way, and I'm afraid everything's not all right. I may be in a spot of trouble with the librarian. You see, I'm fond of creating my own charms. Thought I'd perfected my light as a feather charm to use on my library books. My arms get so tired carrying them around all day. But I must have confused the Latin word for feather with bird in my incantation, because when I opened my bag just now in the library, they literally took flight.
That sounds brilliant, actually.
Thank you. Somehow I don't think the librarian will see it that way. I collect the books and remove the charm myself, except this isn't the first time one of my charms has threatened the peace of the library. Armit told Madame Scribner they were my books flying around, so she said that if I caused her any more trouble, she'd write to my parents. Perhaps you could get them for me. There are only five. She won't be suspicious of a new student looking around.
Why did Armit tell Madame Scribner that they were your books?
Oh, to be perfectly honest, I don't think he meant any harm. I think he was impressed, bragging on my behalf. Armit spends a lot of time gazing at the stars, but he knows a good charm when he sees one.
I suppose I could help, if I have the time.
Oh, I'd very much appreciate it. One of the books is my diary. I'd rather it not fall into the wrong hands. If you could collect them and bring them to me, I can remove the charm.
I'm going to have to use Accio to get the... Got it. Only four more to go. This must be Cressida's diary. I'd want this back too if I were her.
Revelio. Accio. Revelio.
Reading can be as magical as any spell. Why can't students?
Accio.
I need someone to lend me some potions and ingredients.
Revelio. Lumos. Revelio.
That's the last book. Now to take them back to Cressida.
Revelio. Revelio.
Lumos.
Revelio.
Hello, Cressida. I collected your books, including your diary.
Oh, what a relief. Thank you. I'll happily take the heavy lot off your hands now.
Unless you want your classmates to know how you really feel about them, you might reward me for my time.
Oh, you're not at all who I thought you to be.
I wouldn't do that to you, Cressida. Only trying to teach you to be a little more careful.
Well, lesson learned. I certainly won't be practicing any charms in the library again anytime soon. Now, to work out where I went wrong. Perhaps I should start brushing up on my Latin. Thank goodness some people are trustworthy. Certainly wouldn't want anyone but me reading my diary.
It's a relief to finally have an answer as to why that portrait...